All alone in limbo, holding on to a